Stanford can't buy one right now. The Cardinals just 1 for 11 from the field. After that, jump hook for the baseline for Mann.
How about that?
24-point win at Maples Pavilion for Carolina last year. How about Luke May threading the needle to Brooks for the
on the white shirts? So they're not able to get a lot of ball reversals.
And another jump. This time it's Jimmy.
But he had 132 turnovers. And that's something he'll remedy in large measure this year.
I think this guy's...
Yeah, Stanford's going to be good. But Carolina's going to be really good.